Just a good old boys. Never don't mean it no harm. Beats all you ever saw. Been in trouble with the law since the day they was born.
What's up, everybody? Hey, it's Josh.
Hey, it's Frank, man. Thanks and stuff.
We've officially arrived at our campsite for the week-long trip. I don't know if we'll stay at this exact site for the whole trip, but we came in from over there, down around the bend to the right, and up there where that tree is laying down. Our campsite's right at the top of that. We're on Cherokee Lake, as we said in the last video. It is a little windy, a little cloudy. We didn't know.
We ain't scared of no rain.
Yeah, we ain't scared of rain. We didn't know it. We thought we might have to start this trip out in the rain because it was looking like it was going to be rainy today, but the sky's parted long enough for us to get here. Maybe we can get camp set up and get back with you when we get camp set up. Frank, what do you think? Sound like a plan?
It's a plan.
We've got the Zander Zee this time. He's making his first official appearance, so we can't carry a gun, we can carry a Zander. We'll check back with you in a little bit. We got to portage some of this stuff up to camp. Frank, anything you want to say?
Wish he was here to help us carry this shit.
I tend to agree with him. Let's part with this. So we got camp set up, and just in time because it's raining. So, hey Frank.
Hey Frank.
He apparently thinks all of you are named Frank. Zander, say hi. Say hi. Say hi. Say hi. Come up here and say hi. That's a good boy. Perfect. Frank has no signal. That's the way we like it. So here you go. We'll walk you down. Let you see. There's where we were earlier, down there. That's the main body of Three Springs Bay, Cut, Cove, whatever you want to call it. And this, when the water's high, this all has water across it. But right now it doesn't. Then there's this back section here that's all off to itself. It's completely cut off from any other water source or any other bodies of water. And we can see the rain on the water. It's not raining really hard, just enough that you can say it's raining. Enough that I'm gonna cover the camera up a little bit, but oops, got a little drop of water there. It's starting to rain a little harder. I think I wanna head back towards camp. We got the girls parked over here beside of us, close. And then, oh, Xander saw Frank. We've got our kitchen box there under the trash bag to keep it dry. We got our chairs set up under the tarp here. But bottle of spiked tea. We got my tent set up back here. Frank's there. So I've kind of got mine laying to where my feet are downhill a little bit, but I actually am kind of comfortable sleeping that way. So then Frank's got his tent right here. It's in the brown bag inside the big dry bag. I'm going to turn it over to Frank for a minute and let him chat with you for a few. Here you go. All right.
take you all the way down here to the water. Let you look up there. I don't know if he did or not. I ain't afraid to get a little bit damp. I ain't gonna melt. No idea where all the bricks came from. Main lake's over that way. Another big dike up that direction. Zander likes to water. Not a bad area though. There's our camp way up there. On down the beach. Shouldn't have a problem finding firewood anywhere. Plentiful, plentiful firewood. Throw some lines out later, see if we can't catch us up some fish. Should be a good area where the water's got them all trapped right here, where it's down. They should be pretty hungry and biting good. We'll give that a shot later. I am going to go sit down now. I'm a lazy old man. Tired from all this walking and carrying shit. Had to carry the canoes from there. Over there is where we came in. Plus all the gear separate, so you get your exercise. Well, let's get up here and chill for a bit. We'll talk to you later.
Guess what? Yeah, you nailed it. It's raining again. Pretty much this whole trip so far. It's the first afternoon here and it's rained pretty much. It's rained at least once an hour every hour since we've been here.
But you know what that means, don't you?
What's that mean?
Liquor 30.
Yeah, sounds like a good time to go have a shot of some Red Stag honey tea. What do y'all think?
Hell yeah.
Well, we've managed to get our fire ring built. I don't know why I'm carrying my paddles up here.
I left mine in the boat.
So, yeah, for some reason I just brought my paddle up here, and for some other reason my tripod just broke, so I'll fix these issues and we'll be back.
How you doing?
What's up, people?
How goes it?
Having a great night so far. Got our wonderful meal prepared here in our portable kitchen. We got everything going. We got the Z-Guard here. We got our fire. What else could we need?
Let's see. What was we fixing to do? Oh, where's my... We got... Let's see. There's those... There's the fire. Excuse me, Zander. Can I get through? Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Thank you. That's a pretty fire. Let's see. We got the fishing rods kicked up over there. We got the Frankie right there making his... Wow. Can't see him appearance. That's it. That's the ghost of Frankie. See?
Ooh.
We got the kitchen kicking. There he is. Makes Mac 7.
Mac 7.
Mackie 7.
Up yours.
You heard it first. Make 7 up yours.
That's it.
So anyways, we just thought we'd check in for a little bit.
Night one.
This is our first night at the camp. And other than the rain finally stopped. that happened. That was pretty cool. The rain stopping was actually really cool.
We think we might not have brought enough liquor.
Yeah, we might have not brought enough liquor. We might need a supply drop at some point. I don't know. This is Sunday night. We might need a supply drop Tuesday morning.
Yes.
Tuesday morning, we're probably going to need a supply drop. So, this camera is getting heavy. Here, Frank, you want to hold the camera?
I'll hold the camera here. Hold that for a minute. Got all kinds of fish flopping and making noise.
Can't see you at all.
Let me get my ass back over here. In the light. In the light. Don't have a fright. Let me see me in the light. Got some jugs out there with lines floating around in the water, hoping to catch something on them. We're going to take the poles out tomorrow. This is like a kind of a meet and greet night, having the fun meeting and greeting our campground and outside floating in the canoe.
Josh is tripping over the table. Fettuccine Alfredo with a chicken, otherwise known as dinner.
Gonna be having this here. Get the stomach growling to go away so we can let it drink more.
Can't drink more till we eat more.
Found you.
Can't drink more till we eat more.
Yeah. Xander, he's got his bottle down there.
We didn't drink all this. This didn't start as this. This started about right there.
Or yeah.
Maybe there.
Somewhere in there. We still got the Wild Wendell's Devil Water. We just haven't broke that out yet. It's kind of wicked.
I'm afraid, Frank. I'm still afraid. I'm very afraid.
Ain't scarce. I'll hit some later.
Xander's got his ba. You guys will get to know Xander. He's kind of like the unofficial mascot.
One of them.
One of the many. Woo! Blinky blink. What do you want, buddy?
Well, well, well. It is, let's check the clock. It is 3:56. It's 3:56 in the morning. We've had probably about 6 more drinks of whiskey than we should have. But it's okay. It's all good. Oh, Ziggy. Xander, man. Zander Zee. Hey. You say hi? What are you doing? Xander's had a rough day. He's wore out. Not a rough day, but it's been a long day. It's been a big adventure someday. If you listen, listen. Sounds of the Wild. Also known as Frank snoring. Xander, what do you think? So, anyways, we didn't do a lot of filming today. First day of the trip. Yeah, I know we probably should have, but we were kind of fighting with the rain and trying to get everybody rounded up to get here and all that, so kind of had a lot of different things going on. So probably tomorrow when we start getting up and moving around,
probably get some filming done, and I don't know. We're probably going to stay here most of the trip, so there's not much camp life per se to be done, but feed the campfire and feed our faces and feed that thing. Zander, you're so sleepy you just can't stand it, can you? So anyways, we're gonna call it a night. Day one is in the books, and I guess tomorrow we'll get with you, and I think we're gonna have some good breakfast. We're gonna have like biscuits and gravy and real eggs and some leftover teriyaki from Frank's birthday, or not teriyaki, but some leftover tenderloin from Frank's birthday party. And all you subscribers, if you keep in touch, you'll get to see some footage of that too. Yeah, we did that. We went there. You hear the prince over here. He's trying to tell me to hush and go to sleep. So I guess I'm gonna hush and go to sleep. It's early, and I think I'm gonna go back to sleep. But I thought you might like to see the dog. He was cute. It is 10 o'clock. Day two. I think Frank's still over there, calling off the sound of the jungles. He's calling for his peoples to join him in his pilgrimage. I've still got the Zander dog curled up in the bed beside of me. Well, good morning. Say hi. You want to say good morning? You look so sleepy. Are you still sleepy? I think he is. Somebody shivered most of the night. That would be him. Yeah. Where'd you go, buddy? Did you get chilly? So anyways, gotta go get the rope. There's their food down out of the trees. Excuse me. Thank you. Excuse me. Lay down. Thank you. Come here. Come here. So yeah, we're gonna go get the rope, the food down out of the tree. Make breakfast. I think we're gonna do biscuits and gravy and real eggs and leftover tenderloin. So we'll check in with you and see how good breakfast is coming along.
Josh going out there checking our jug lines. See if we got any fish today.
So we're getting skunked on the shad bait. Using shad for bait's not working. At all.
We might starve to death. Doubtful. Worst comes to worst, we'll
cut one of them thighs off of Frankie.
We won't go hungry. We might have to whittle Frank out a crutch, but we won't go hungry. We're still trying to wake up.
And we can think about breakfast.
Yeah. We're going to do breakfast. We keep talking about this breakfast we're going to make, but we keep not doing it. So we'll check back in with you at breakfast.
Peace.
So we're a little late checking back in with the breakfast because, well, it's so good it's hard to just not sit down right immediately and eat. Frank's already ate almost all of his
tenderloin left.
Biscuits and gravy, scrambled eggs, real eggs, and some of Frank's incredible tenderloin he made for his birthday. So
we're gonna scarf real quick. Be back in a few.
See ya.
So we're gonna go move these catfish jugs we got out. Sorry about the noise, that's the waves.
Zander, no! Yeah, he definitely can't swim. Zander just about drowned himself. He can't swim at all. And he just tried to chase me out in the lake. First bottle's right over here, so turn around. This is the joys of it, so let's pick up a bottle and throw it up and move it over somewhere else. Wind's blowing us over to the bank. Nothing we can do about it. All right, I'm gonna have to fight the wind.
Are we recording? Is this thing on? Is this thing on?
Hello? Hello? Is this thing on?
So we're just hanging out at camp. We're gonna be here for 5 days, so there's gonna be a lot of this. It's 2:41, which means it's 5 o'clock somewhere. So we've already been, we've had what? 2 shots of the specialty.
Tastes good.
We got our jugs. They're still out there over there next to the bluff. And they've still caught nothing.
It's been pretty windy today, so we haven't even really ventured out to go on a boat trip or anything. We've just kind of been hanging around camp. Went out the once to check on the jugs, and other than that, pretty much been sitting around here. We've eat. We've took a few shots of whiskey. And
very tasty breakfast.
Xander tried to drown himself.
Say what?
Had a very tasty breakfast.
Yeah.
Very good. Some of my birthday tenderloin, some eggs, biscuits and gravy.
I cooked Frank his birthday breakfast a day late. Yeah.
Bet you get dizzy when we do that, don't you?
Choo.
We're just being silly at this point because we've discovered something. With the exception of going to camp, setting up camp, tearing down camp,
cooking while you're at camp,
and going back home from camp, camping is inherently pretty boring. Not much to do. I've been reading a book. I'm reading a cool book. Hey, y'all remember the movie Holes with Shia LaBeouf? I'm reading the book that the story came from, or the movie was based off of. Frankie's been working on his little Natiki dude. Natiki! Should we call him? What should we name him? You guys leave us a comment and tell us what we should name him. This is going to be our mascot. This is our camp mascot from now on.
Little Contiki guy. So what should we name him? Not Contiki, little totem guy.
He's screaming.
Ah! He looks like he just
took a bite out of some really hot stuff. Okay, so yeah, y'all leave us some comments. Let us know what you think we should call him. We're going to take him to all of our campsites from now on with us. We'll have the Watiki guy.
Spirit of the camp.
Zander Zee, get back up here. Zander's roaming off. Come on. Gotta have the dog at camp. We figured we couldn't pack a gun, so we'd pack a Zee. Zander Zee.
How about let's introduce everybody to Zander since they've not actually had their first official introduction. This is Mr. Zander. This is Zander Zee.
He goes caving, he goes camping, he goes canoeing.
He's Mr. Cool. If there ever was a Mr. Cool, it's Zander. Like Frank said, he's down for whatever. He'll go caving, he'll go camping, he'll jump in the canoe and go. He doesn't really care. He just wants to be with me. So, don't you, buddy? Come on. Come on up here. Come on up here. That's your buddy. That's your buddy. So, this is the fearless crew for the week. Y'all, we'll...
Everybody else was too afraid to join us. We threw out the invite, but you didn't want to come.
You could have came. You had the chance.
All you could have been here bored with us.
All you had to do was contact somebody, and you'd be right here with us, bored, making silly videos of dogs.
Drinking liquor.
Drinking liquor at 2 o'clock on Monday afternoon.
2:30. Liquor 30. Liquor 30, people.
Liquor 30.
When you're on vacation, it's always liquor 30.
Howdy doody, friends and neighbors. It's 5:30 on day 2 of the week-long camping trip. It is still pretty much overcast.
And Frank is still pretty much Frank. Zander is pretty much still Zander. You got a fire going. We got taters and onions on the fire again, because you know how we roll. We like our taters and onions around here.
So, yeah. Thought we'd check in for a minute. I've said my piece. I'm going to go back to cooking. I'm going to let you holler at Frank.
Pretty breezy today, but not too bad. Mild temperature. No luck on them fishing jugs yet. They just keep blowing around in the wind. Camp stayed secure last night. Heard a bunch of coyotes out there, but Zander kept them all at bay. Barking, he don't put up with their shit. Gonna have some sweet and sour pork in a minute here to go with taters and onions. Whatever Josh is eating. I think he's having lasagna.
Yep, lasagna for me.
Probably gonna get out later on, maybe tomorrow, go explore the big knob over there on that side of the channel. Maybe cruise over there, you never know. we're liable to do anything. Let's get that fire for a minute. Relax. Everybody likes a good fire.
Yeah, that fire that Frankie started with the... Frankie started that one with the... flint steel. So, make sure you drop Frankie a line to say kudos for his actually second time starting a fire. Yeah, second time. Yeah. Second time starting a fire with flint steel. So, rock on, Frankie. You're getting good at this.
Practice makes perfect.
Guess what?
It's raining. Actually, no, it's not raining near as bad as it's supposed to rain. Because... here.
The weatherman's a dick and don't know what he's talking about.
Where's the little green dot? This band right here looked pretty much just like this band just a few hours ago. Yeah, only it was a lot bigger. And...
well, ain't afraid of no storms.
Pretty much it dissipated and went around us.
So we're hoping. Can you see Sir Francis? Hello. Sir Francis. Sir Francis.
I'm right here.
Captain of the Red Pearl.
Arr, matey.
He is a pirate. Note of many legends.
So... yeah, we're, let's see. You saw the last time we checked in. How we doing?
It's getting lower.
We're getting pretty low.
And we still got Wild Wendell's West Virginia Mountain Water, the Devil Water. It's still to go.
Look, I'm gonna level with you.
It's the devil. It's the devil.
That's just the devil. I literally said at Frank's on his birthday and had to set the moonshine on the table and literally make the decision of, am I in the mood to dance with the devil in the pale moonlight?
I danced with him a little bit.
Yeah, I'm still dancing.
I chose not to dance.
Hell of a jig.
If you've noticed, I chose not to dance and I'm still somewhat sane. So yeah, it's raining. We have the tarps up over everything. And
kind of treating this like a Florida hurricane party. So, yeah, it's a Tennessee hurricane.
That's right. It's a Tennessee hurricane. If it gets any worse than it does, or than it is right now, well, you know what? There's nothing we can do about it because we're out on the side of the lake. It's 20 minutes to the closest landfall besides this little piece out here that you can't see right now. So, at this point, we're stuck with it. Ah!
Morning. Hey. Ready for breakfast yet? We're not.
Well, it's day three. And we survived the storm pretty well, intact. Really didn't storm too much at all, to be honest. We had some wind and it rained pretty hard for how long?
Maybe an hour at the most.
About that. And that was it. So we all huddled up in Frank's tent last night with the dog and we got very, very drunk. Drunker than we should have probably because we're now almost out of drink. But we had nothing else to do but hide under the tarp from the rain, so.
Play liar's dice.
Play liar's dice.
Fun game. Who's the bigger liar?
So yeah, we're trying to figure out what we're gonna have for breakfast. The jury's still out on that one, so guess we'll figure out what we're having, maybe let you guys join in with us for breakfast here in a little bit. So
right? Chef Frank will bring you in his kitchen and bring you on this breakfast journey with us. This is what we're looking at today. A little bit overcast still. But still, what a nice spot to wake up to.
A good place to be, chili.
Yeah.
That's what we should have made, was chili.
Yeah.
Chili.
Maybe next time.
What do you think, Zander? Chili.
Well, we're going to let you guys go. We'll holler at you later.
See ya.
Stuff here smells real good. We got cooking in the pot. Just now starting to steam up real good. Get a good look at that tasty stuff. Oh, yeah. Good boiled water. The secret ingredient for this. But, no, that's not all. Here at Frank's Kitchen, we also have our main dish. We have smoked tenderloin, onions, and scrambled eggs. Biscuits and gravy is just a side for us. We like to try to eat good as we can when we're out here camping. Try to make it like home. I'll let you know how it tastes in a little while. Till then.
So, we're still hanging out at camp. All the chores are done. We've eaten. We've washed the dishes. Frank's over there hacking up a lung. And we have went out and checked jugs. And there's still no fish. But I went ahead and put them back because they're not going to catch any fish if they're not in the water.
They're out there.
But actually, what I've brought you here today to talk about is we've been kind of scavenging around the beach here, checking it out. There's all kinds of broken glass everywhere. But there's some really cool stuff too. Check it out. This is all the stuff we found so far. This one's got a big horseshoe in the bottom of it. This is a porcelain figurine of some sort. It's part of it. Hey, you know what, Frank? I think that's an acorn. I believe that's what that's supposed to be, is an acorn. There's some flint, some cobalt blue glass. I think that's an old root beer bottle. It's got that texture like old root beer bottles did. We've got all kinds of this cool purple glass. Never really seen this color glass before. It's probably some sort of carnival glass. We don't really know what that is. It's got all kinds of weird stuff going on with it. So yeah, it's got things and stuff on it, so we're not sure. There's a big piece of the purple. The horseshoe piece is purple too. Then there's a interesting looking neck. This one appears to be hand blown, where it's got the flaw in it right there. Or it's just old, back before they had perfected the glass molding process. But some frosted glass, some crazy colors of green. They've got some sort of etchings in them. This one's just textured, kind of cool. So that's our finds from, I don't know, 10 minutes, 15 minutes of walking around. And what?
Rock.
It's right here. Yep, that rock. So I guess we're gonna hang out. Frank, you got anything to add?
Might walk up on that big hill to the knob today.
Yeah, up there. Way up there.
See what's up there to see.
Thought about walking up there.
That's overlooks the main lake. The main lake's out there. And we've got this little back area here all to ourselves.
Literally have not seen one living person other than people passing by on the boats. And there's probably only been maybe 6 or 8 of those. So it's been pretty private, pretty secluded back here, which that's the way we like it, things and stuff. So anyways, we're gonna go back to,
oh, look at it. It looks so sad. What's wrong with it? Oh, what's wrong with the puppy? Xander looks sad. We took his bottles away from him. He can't chew on the bottles anymore because he was eating it, so.
Bad dog. Anyways, we're gonna hang out around camp and watch the bottles not catch anything. We got all these fishing poles down here yet, and I have yet to string one up. We'll get to it. We got time. So, till then, see ya. We're taking off on the hike up to the knoll. Got Frank and Xander and little old me. I'm feeling like right now I can go ahead and take this pullover off. I can already tell it's going to be too hot.
Here, you can look at Xander.
Yeah, we saw a snake earlier. It was a...
There's more purple glass.
Striped racer. Look, there's more purple glass.
Woo-hoo.
Right there, sir. So, yeah, we're going to go hike up that. And actually, we'll show you something else on the way over there. Let's go around and go to the divide there. So, yeah, we'll check back in with you here in just a minute. I think I just found a razor clam. I did. Here's what's left of a razor clam. So, yeah, we'll check back with you in just a few. Show you this cool little spot we're heading to. Back in a bit. We're at least in view of where we're going to go. Sorry if it's a little windy. We cut across the back side of the gap, but here's where Xander go. Either get in the front or get in the back, dude.
Lead follow, so, or get the hell out of the way.
There's the cut right there, and the only thing, that piece of land right there is the only thing that keeps this whole thing from being an island. Is that so? We'll let you see the view when we get over there.
Pretty cool when you cross this little beam berm right here.
Xander knows where he's going.
And there you have the whole lake.
Well, this whole part of the lake. Up on these cliffs. Xander, get back. Xander, get back. Cliffs all the way around that side. Xander, stay. You stay. Xander, stay. You stay. Xander, you stay. No. Go get Frank.
buddy.
Big cliffs all the way around. So we walked here from camp. So now in summer, this part of the lake will be underwater. Every now and then the lake comes up far enough that it actually comes across right here. But that's very, very rare. Come here, Z. Come here, boy. Come here. Zander Zee. Come here, fat head. Come here, fatty head. You say hi? You say hi? You say hi? You say hi. We're just walking. Walking up the trail. Walking up the trail. Hi-ho, it's summertime. What was I saying? We're almost there. See you in a minute. We're at the top. Sorry about the wind noise. It's windy out today. There's not much I can do about that.
Pretty cool view.
There's a lake over here. All the way around. On this back side of the knoll. The lake down there. And it goes all the way up to right over there. And I don't know if you look right between the blue, or the two trees, there's the blue of our tarp. That's our camp. Way down there, next to the water. And then the back side of that little private bay that we've got by ourselves is all that over there. And it comes all the way around to right there. So from there to there is the only land that keeps this from being an island. So, that's our little adventure for the day, or at least for the moment. How cool is that? There's a different kind right there on the front. I don't know if you can see it or not. There's a heron right there. There it goes. He's so silly. You see him sticking his face underwater? He's so silly. That's my silly boy. He lost it again. Andrew, it's out there. You gotta go out there and get it. You gotta go get it. You want it? You want this dick? You gotta go get it.
So we haven't checked in with you since the hike?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, since then we have
we've killed
a lot of time.
And liquor.
Killed a few shots of liquor. We have fished. We actually got the fishing poles out, put them in the water, and as Frank so eloquently pointed out, we did what?
Killed a bunch of liquor too.
And dinner.
Dinner, yeah.
We had some dinner.
We did that before the liquor. We are responsible adults.
That's right. And at this point, we're just hanging around watching the fire.
Listening to the frogs and the crickets.
Ticks are pretty bad this trip. I gotta say, I've already pulled one off of Frank, had one on his neck that was actually dug in. He was pulling the old Nosferatu on Frank. And I had one on my chin, pulled one off the back of my neck, and I got one off my shin bone when we first got here, yeah, day one. So, yeah.
We've only found two snakes today.
Yeah, little snake. We found a little snake right there next to where the cooler's sitting.
Looks like fish bait.
Found him, 30 seconds after we got here. And then we found a big one this morning. We got out and walked around, and there was one down next to the lake shore, so.
We made him swim to the other side.
Yep, run him off. Keep him as far away from camp as we can, so.
Yeah.
We got one more day and night tomorrow with just the guys, and then Thursday afternoon, I guess the kids are coming, so it should be interesting last couple days.
Yeah. We don't share the liquor with them, just so you know.
Yeah, no liquor for the kids.
That's fun stuff for adults.
Oh, I should show you guys what we found. Let me get the flashlight. And
oh, more stuff.
Yeah, we found some pretty cool stuff. Oh, look, it's me in the light. So, turn the camera around here. This is all old pottery, China pottery that we've been finding down along the beach. This piece right here is really nice. So, yeah, we've just been taking little trips down to the beach here and there, and here and there.
Oh, having a good time.
Hanging out around camp, and that's about it. Howdy. Evening, and all that stuff. So it's like, 115, 120 in the morning. And it's pretty much time to go to bed. So, I got the Zander dog on under here, all curled up. He's done asleep. He's out. Out for the count. Zander Zee. Come on, go back to sleep. So yeah, it's late. It's the Tuesday. It's the third night. So yeah, we've already lost track of time. So looks like the camera lens is fogging up a little. So I guess we'll call it a night. We'll check back in with you in the morning. See how you're doing. So make sure we made it through the night alive in one piece. All that good stuff. So, this is Josh from Things and Stuff signing off for the night. Have a good one.
Well, it's 1 o'clock in the morning. Getting late. It's actually an early night for us so far, but I'm tired, wore out, going to bed. So we'll talk to you guys in the morning. Have a good night.
I see you're awake. I too am awake. You silly dog. Morning of the fourth day, Wednesday morning at like 9:55. So me and Zander are awake. Sounds like Frankie's still over there singing the song of his peoples. Gonna sneak off and handle business, and I don't know what you think, Xander. Get up and get some breakfast. Yeah, sounds like a good idea. So, we just got word that the next 2 days are pretty much going to be absolutely horrible weather. And as you see, there's a lot of mud here. So, instead of trying to load everything up Saturday in the rain and in the mud, we're just going to go ahead and call it a night tonight. And so, we're tearing down camp slowly but surely. We're going to get things took apart and packed up and loaded into canoes. We've already got the canoes moved back across to the other side there. I don't know if you can even see them down there, but they're there. They're right there. So, yeah, we're going to grab us a little bite of something to eat and call it a night, or call it a trip. It's been fun. It's been pretty good. We had some decent weather, we had some bad weather, we had some rain, we had some sun.
Met one other person.
Met one guy. Zane. Yep, guy named Zane. Zane, if you see the videos, what's up, man?
How's it going?
Yeah, first person we'd seen all, the whole trip, so.
And that was this morning.
Yep, first thing, early this morning.
That's what woke the, or got the geese going in Josh's morning video.
Yeah, actually it was. That was the geese flying off from this morning was because of him coming in. So, there you have it. We're calling it a trip. So,
So we may shoot some footage on the way back to the boat dock pickup point. We'll see. Anyways, that's that. Checking in for now. See ya.
So we have left camp. We're back on the lake.
Me and Mr. Zander are in Miss Caroline. We've got her all loaded up. And Frankie's back yonder in the Red Pearl. Got her all loaded up. And we're going to go out and around that way back to the dock. What is it, Zander Zee? Do you like boat rides? Huh? You got dirt on your nose, buddy. Sit still. Don't be rocking us around.
So anyways, we're going to paddle a bit. Check back in with you probably at the boat dock. So
made to the pickup point. It's right up there where the rope is in the tree.
But it's going to be another hour and a half before our ride gets here. So we came up here to the little spring in the side of the lake. We're going to take some pictures of it. There's the Zander dog.
Did you do good, boy? Did you do good, boy? Yes, you did good, boy.
What do you say, Frank? What do you think?
Not too much. It's a pretty cool spot. Can't wait to come again. Have a good time.
Me too. I second the notion. I think it's time for a good old-fashioned home-cooked cheeseburger. What about you? All right. We're going to get the boats up, get ourselves settled, and wait for everybody to show up to pick us up, and probably check back in with you and maybe give you a little video of the ride home. So, see you in a few.